She just hit my heart, I'm not afraid.